It's jammed.
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta creep.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Look, a generator.
I can't reach it.
Henry, give it a...
Still in one piece.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Thank you.
this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
Whoa. It's a sound trap.
It's a sort of alarm. Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Stand with those posts over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Just gonna...
Oh, damn it. Did you see that?
Let's keep it down.
Seeing how there was a clicker that had been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too...
Get back! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah. I know, it's like every time.
Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go, get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Oh, fuck.
Did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah.
Let's focus on getting out of here.
But there were a lot of them here. People,
I mean. Looks like it. Think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Thank you.
door.
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on. Sam! He just crawled through.
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? No, but then we got a couple of infected in myself.
Yeah.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally. How did you hear that?
Thank you.
from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah. Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
Sam? Be careful.
Yeah. Okay. Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. My brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. Can you say?
Sounds like a good plan, man. Fucking sniper. Did you see where Kate is?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Johnny! Oh, okay.
Go back to where you fucking came from!
Thank you.
All right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this. All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam!
Henry!
Sam. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on, come on!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Let's move!
Still here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on. Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
That's serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all? Explaining to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. Smells good.
Morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell?
Shit, he's turning!
That's my fucking brother!
Screw it!
Shit!
Carly, gotta get you all right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?